Hi everyone, I'm Mark Eisenthal with you on this Wednesday. You know, yesterday I was looking at the weather map, so I was all excited about the potential for an East Coast storm here Saturday night with rain along the coast and heavy snow in the mountains of Maine, New Hampshire, Vermont, New York State. Now that's off the board. I said, all right, well, Mark, you know, if that doesn't do it, maybe early next week, Monday, Tuesday, there was a threat of another coastal storm that could have brought snow to Boston. Now that looks like it's off the table. Seems like every first storm of this year, first snowstorm of the year, I just get sucker punched. I'm thinking about it. You know, I'm pulling the trigger too quick. What a pain in the butt. I got a couple of interesting songs here to play for you. I want to do this first one. Let's do this. Let me punch this one up. This is sort of fun. This is the New Radicals. Get what you give, baby. Now listen to this. Cool stuff, huh? I like it. Very cool. I gotta dye my hair, man. It's getting too gray. That cool? Now, I want you to hear this song. You might think I'm crazy, but I want you to see. Is this song, well, I gotta find it now. Does this song sort of sound like this? Stop this song. Does this song sound anything like this, or is it just me? Play it. Is it a cousin? What do you think? Welcome to your Tears for Fears? A little bit? No, I don't know. You decide. A little bit. Good stuff. Alright, kill that. Stop that. Thank you. Class, don't you remember Cheech and Chong? Class, shut up. Young man, give me that knife. Boing. Thank you. All right, let's do some weather here. I'm outdating myself. Here's the weather headline. We're talking about a nice Wednesday around here with sunshine and blue sky. Get out and enjoy because rain and wind come in. Certainly by tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night into early Friday. Colder over the weekend, but we're storm-free as the wind blows. So for today, here's the deal. Sunny, pleasant, 47 to 53. A light southeast wind, clear to partly cloudy overnight, but clouds will increase. It'll be in the mid-40s. Here's your five-day forecast. Tomorrow, cloudy and windy, becoming rainy during the afternoon, low 50s, rain heavy at times tomorrow night. Will end Friday morning. You wake up Friday, it's cloudy, it's rainy. The sun's out, partially so in the afternoon, 53. Saturday, partly cloudy, breezy, 48. Partly sunny, colder on Sunday, 44. And Monday, partly sunny, 45. As it now appears, the pattern is going to be pretty progressive, and I don't see any big storms for the East Coast quite yet. The mean storm track is still in the southwest. They got plastered in Colorado with a lot of snow. I was watching the video on the news and said, oh, look at that whiteout conditions. I want that here. Do I? I don't know. Mark, talk to yourself. All right, do you want it? I don't know. What do you want? I don't know. Anyway, that's my fault. I just need some rest. The doctor said, let me press this button so I can get out of here. The doctor said I need rest. Remember that song from Humble Pie? So I shall take a rest and I shall see you later.